Breaking news out of Iran. State media there reporting that 30 firefighters are dead after a high-rise building collapsed in Tehran. Iran State Television capturing this frightening scene live on the air. A 17-story residential building collapsed after it caught fire early this morning. At last check, at least 38 others have been injured in the fire and collapse. It's unclear how many of those might be firefighters. Rescue crews right now are searching through the debris for victims and possible survivors.